Aaron and I just got home from work, and so now we're going to...
Where are we going?
Because I'm going to stand by you. Even if we can't find heaven, I'm going to stand by you. Even if we can't find heaven, I'll walk through hell with you. Love, you're not alone. Because I'm going to stand by you. Love, you're not alone. I'm going to stand by you.
I'm gonna stand by you.
Where are we going?
We're going to Cold Stone.
Oh, yeah. We're going to get some caramel apples
for our friends for Christmas. So that's what we're going to go do. And we're also going to grab a bite to eat while we're off.
It was kind of nasty. I don't think I like the Snickers.
I love the Snickers one.
Hey, you guys, we are eating at Panda Express. I got the General Chow's chicken. She got the Kung Pao chicken. That's fun to say. We just wanted to tell you guys where we are now and what we're doing is our next steps, because I'm not sure that we've shared that with you yet. Our next step is to get something called LIT therapy done. When Riley was going through her first cycle of in vitro, that didn't work. We found out through some blood tests that she has a deficiency in her immune system, and that deficiency can be cured by LIT therapy. And I know it's a lot of letters, but it's just where they take a bit of my blood and put it inside Riley after they mix it with some medication. And it allows her to not have a negative immune response to the embryos. So once we do that, we'll be able to start the in vitro process. We are planning on setting that up tomorrow to get started. But there's a hangup. We have to go to Mexico to do it because it's illegal. And that's only because they did a study at a university that showed that it wasn't effective. And so the FDA decided that the risks with blood-borne pathogens and infections was too high. I've got some friends myself, and our doctor has a lot of patients that he has sent to get LIT therapy done, and it's been effective for all of these stories that I've heard of. So I am kind of sad that it's not legal here in the U.S., but It gives us an excuse to go to Mexico. So we're excited for that. After we get back, that's when we're going to start the in vitro process. And we still don't know whether we can pick our own doctor or whether they'll assign one to us. But I kind of hope that we get to use our same doctor. Can I tell you that? Because I do. I kind of hope that. We love him. He's been through all of this with us. And I think that he cares more than any other doctor could or probably should, and we love that about him.
Okay, what does your fortune say?
You will do well to expand your horizons.
Ooh.
What does yours say, baby?
Let's see. I don't even like fortune cookies. I just like to read the fortune. You have a friendly heart and are well admired.
Ooh, secret admirer.
Ooh. All right, so I'm just writing a little Merry Christmas note to all of our friends, and then we will send it with these cute caramel apples. Aren't those so cute? And they're super yummy because we ate one. And so I think we're going to call it a night after this. And so we thank you guys for watching, and have a good night.
Oh, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Babe, you can't record like that. You need to record it the other way.
Why? Oh, yeah. I almost don't do it like this.
Mix it with some chemicals and drugs, and then they put it into Riley.
And drugs?
Drugs, like medication. Not like cocaine.
How about you style that first?
No, I like this part.
No.
Oh, and don't forget to vote and subscribe.
Vote and subscribe?
Wait, I mean, like. Oh, man, you've been voting. Everybody's been voting.
You smashed it.
I'm nervous in front of
you. You smashed your bowl.
Hey, guys. I don't know why I say that.
Your face!
It's a natural reaction. I'm still getting used to this video blogging thing.